Going in.
We're going in this mine shaft, Kenna.
That's the hole from the top. Okay, oh, is that it right there?
Yeah, that's caved in right there, but on the top there's daylight.
Oh, okay.
You can see.
That is not a whole lot, huh?
No, not a whole lot here, but they did take the time to put a door frame in, cement a door frame in. Must have been something that they thought was valuable. And they didn't want anybody else farting around in there.
Why is it all sealed off?
Oh, there's daylight out the back.
It's that shaft comes straight down.
From the other one, I guess, the other pit up there.
Here.
You want to go in?
Yeah. Do me a favor. I'm going to get in there, and once I get in there, hand it to me.
All right, yeah, I might have to.
Oh, I don't even need it's this. Dark. It goes in about 20, 30 feet, and it's caved in, but then above it, you can see light from up above. I think this other one above.
Oh, yeah.
Inside the mine.
Okay. Oh, whoa. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty stable. Don't look like anything's gonna crush down on me. It's outside. Goes down, but you can't really see it. Pretty cool. Oh, it doesn't go down that far. It doesn't go down that far at all. Bert, damn near sweet. Okay, back down. Oh yeah. Sweet.